Mom?
Hey, honey.
John's gonna be here in a few minutes.
Great.
Do you want to do it in the living room?
Sounds fine.
What have you been doing?
I'm sorry, Amanda.
For what?
For abandoning you.
No, Mother. I shouldn't have said what I said in the attic. I got stirred up seeing Bobby Dean and had a brief relapse.
I've always been so ashamed.
Ashamed of what?
For letting everyone down. Your brother, your father, you.
You were depressed, Mom. You were probably clinically depressed. We just didn't know it at the time.
I knew it. I just couldn't deal with reality. I was so angry, I just went to bed.
Dad tried to deal with that reality. Look what happened to him.
So what was left to you?
I was a kid. Kids are less breakable. And Dino was my brother, not my son. He was part brother, part ideal, part fantasy, really. Maybe that's why I was able to fight for him for as long as I did, because I believed that if we got him out, we could live happily ever after.
I know you did. I just want you to live your life, Amanda, the way you want to.
Well, I'm gonna try, Mom, but it may not be what you wanted for me.
I just wanted you to get out of here, that's all.
That's not all. You wanted me to get out of here because you wanted to get out of here.
I hear you, honey.
Do you? Because you will always be disappointed if you try to live through me. And I will be a disappointment to you.
Have you and Daniel been talking to each other?
No. Why?
Is that what you feel when you're around me? My disappointment in you?
Not always, but sometimes.
Well, that shouldn't be. Because you're my hero, young lady.
God, Mom.
What?
Well, first of all, I'm not that young.
It's all relative, honey. Excuse me while I go powder my nose.